most known here may see a part of her. What size we see those. I remember when she was growing up. I remember when she came home from the hospital. So everyone here has a part. But if you sit down and think like I did of all that she's done, because every somebody in our family has had a problem, you look up, you're in the hospital. I know what I'm talking about. She's right there. Good times, bad times, and go off to work or go to work. Phenomenal, phenomenal woman. One of the best, if not the best, mothers, barring my own, of course, that I have ever seen. Because there is nothing she would not do for her kids. You know, there's nothing she won't do for Kiana. Nothing will go to the ends of the earth. Hers can attest to that, I'm sure. So I said, let's drink a toast to one of the most phenomenal women alive that I know. I hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you.
Thank you.